based on the growth in operating profit by 9%, and the operating profit has reached to 4,502 crores in June 24, as against 4,135 crore in June 23. So operating profit growth was based on the NII growth, which has grown by 8% and reached to 6,178 crore, is against 5,703 crores. Besides the NII growth, there is a growth in fee-based income by 17% and reached to 788 crores from 671 crores. As a result of increase in profitability, the ROA, return on asset, increased to 1.20%, is against 0.95% in June 23. So ROE also improved to 19.76% and close to 20%, is again 17.88% in June 23. The business of the bank has increased by around 11%. The deposit has grown by 10% and advances have grown by 12%. Under deposit, the CASA has grown by 6%. In advances, growth of 12%, the RAM credit, retail, agri and MSME, has grown by 13%. And we are having 62.30% RAM advances. Under RAM, the retail credit has grown by 14%. The agriculture credit has grown by 18%. And MSME, of course, has grown by 6%, but the standard MSME has grown by 11%, and the corporate credit has grown by 9%, but the standard corporate grown by 10%. So under retail, housing loan has grown by 13%, auto loan has grown by 55%, jewel loan has grown by 10%. The CASA, domestic CASA, bank could maintain 41% CASA in June 24, which was the same percentage in June 23. The CD ratio of the bank is 79%. The asset quality, there is improvement in asset quality. The GNPA, which was 5.47% in June 23 and a 3.95% in March 24, is now 3.77%. Likewise, there is a reduction in net NPA. The net NPA is now 0.39%. 0.39% is against 0.70% in June 23 and 0.43% in March 24. The provision coverage ratio improved to 96.66%, close to 97% is against 95% in June 23. So there is a from 95% to 97%. The slippage ratio was 1.5% in June 24, is against 1.57% in June 23. The capital adequacy is 16.47%, and the profit of this quarter it is 17% plus. So this is on year, in fact, the performance has improved from quarter on quarter also. The net profit, which was 2,247 crore in March quarter, is now 2,403 crore. So by QOQ growth of 7%. Likewise, the operating profit, which was 4,305 crore in March quarter, is now with a growth of 5%, 4,502 crore. The NII also grown on a QOQ basis by 3%, from 6,015 crore to 6,178 crore. The ROA, which was 1.15% in March, is now 1.20%. The yield on investment, which was 6.88, is now 7.15. The NIM, domestic net interest margin, is 3.53% in June 24 quarter, is against 3.52%. So 1% increase in domestic NIM as well. The cost to income ratio, which was 48% in March 24 is now 44%. So the GNPS, NNPS, all numbers are coming down. The bank has 5,846 domestic branches. We are planning to open 100 branches this year. We are on 5,093 ATMs. As you know, bank is continuously going on digitization. So I request my colleague Bajaj ji to make you aware about the digitization progress of the bank.
Thank you, sir. Good afternoon, friends from press and media. As MD sir was stating, the bank is continuously progressing towards the digital initiatives. So if we see our UPI transaction per day, it has gone up to 1.30 crore per day. And mobile banking transaction, financial and non-financial, has gone to 28 crore per month. Then mobile banking app, which we have now, new mobile banking app in Smart, the rating is 4.4. And bank has launched till 30th June 84 digital journeys. And the digital migration of the bank has gone from 85% to 90%. So at branch level transactions have come down from 15% to 10%. And the mobile banking, the users have gone up from 131 lakhs to 175 lakhs, which is YOY 33%. And the transactions have gone from 138 lakhs to 169 lakhs, which is 22%. The UPI users have gone up by 30%, which is 142 lakhs to 185 lakhs, which is YOY 30%. Then the remittance also on the transactions have gone up from 7574 lakhs to 118.29 lakhs, which is close to 56% YOY growth. Net banking users also have gone up from 87 lakhs to 109 lakhs, which is 26% YOY growth. Debit card users have gone up from 323 lakhs to 324 lakhs. Credit card users have gone up by 40% from 1.7 lakhs to 2.38 lakhs. Number of POS have gone up from 13,000 to 21,656, which is 66% YOY growth. As far as the journeys are concerned, digital journeys, which is our main initiative which we have taken 2 years back. So last year we had said 78 journeys and we generated business of 81,250 crores. First quarter we launched 4 new journeys and we have 6 new journeys. We are planning another 15 journeys during Q2 and 44 journeys during the entire year. And the business has gone up 4x. It was close to 9,000. As this quarter it is 36,678 crore. In eRAM, it is 6,702 crore to 29,987 crore. Deposit on the liability side, last year this quarter it was 2,414 crore. It has gone up to 6,670, which is 176% growth. Same way the other digital, like we have started EOTS, death portal, claim settlement and all those. That also it was just 1 lakh, 10 lakh and now it has gone to 21 crore. So this is the chart of the how the digital business is growing quarter on quarter. It started with 147, now it is 36,678 crore per quarter. So these are the journeys which we are planning during this financial year. On the right side we are showing this journeys, 15 journeys during this Q2 quarter and 6 journeys we launched during first quarter of this financial year. Apart from that, bank has, this last time also we told bank has come with the omni-channel app, which we started first with our close user group and our the staff members were using. But now we have launched for the public also, for the active user, almost 13.7 lakh customers have onboarded. Apps that the rating of that is 4.4. It has various benefits which over a, we all these press conferences we are informing you, these are the various benefits. The cross-platform accessibility, the spend analyzer, you can, it's a marketplace, integration with e-shopping, m-shopping, reward points, a better UI UX, pay to contact, budget planner, dashboard, so many benefits, so many initiatives have been taken under this new omni-channel app. Apart from that, banks having lot of ongoing project like digital journeys, we are keep on improving. Then four-way data center, we are planning the new DR at Mumbai also. For omni-channel, corporate mobile app as well as internet banking is coming up very shortly. Cash management service. Then we are using the RBH platform for various journeys. Next generation call center, mobile app for our the customers, relationship managers. For the employees also, the using Gen AI, we are providing certain benefits to employees to understand, to improve their knowledge, to get the certain queries done from the Gen AI. Same way, the digital co-lending pool, the ISNP platform for the insurance aggregators, we are migrating to cloud, private cloud, then Gen AI, various initiatives bank is taking, CRM solution, various data analytic models, data lake, SD-WAN, and AgriStack for the agriculture business and the corporate credit department also we are coming up with a new the journey which will be useful for our corporate credit customers also. Thank you very much.
Congratulations, sir, for the fabulous financial performance once again. Now, I would like to open the forum for the media Q&A. Would you request our media friends to introduce themselves along with their publication first and ask their questions?
Some questions I have, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, thanks, sir. So, Mudra Yojana scheme, how many people have Tamil Nadu loan given?
देखिए मुद्रा योजना हम लोग तीन देते हैं शिशु किशोर और तरुण के शिशु 50,000 तक किशोर 5,00,000 तक और 10,00,000 तक अभी नई जो गवर्नमेंट ने दिया है वो जिन लोगों ने पे कर दिया है तरुण उसमें हम लोग 20,00,000 तक देंगे सो कंटिन्यूसली बैंक अगर आप देखिए अपने प्रेजेंटेशन में दिया है हम हर बार हमारा 100% टारगेट अचीव करते हैं मोर देन 100% सो लास्ट टाइम हमने क्लोज टू 10,000 करोड़ हम लोगों ने फंडिंग करा था लास्ट ईयर भी लास्ट ईयर जो फंडिंग है वो क्लोज टू लगभग मुद्रा जस्ट इज इट 10,000 एंड एवरी ईयर नाउ क्या होगा कि ये बिकॉज ऑफ द न्यू बजट अनाउंसमेंट सो विल गिव अप 20 लाख
और भी एक पूछना था सर इंडियन बैंक है रूरल रूरल में आपका बैंक है वहाँ पे मुश्किल पड़ रही है तो सर्वर का प्रॉब्लम बहुत मुश्किल पड़ रही है इसको ठीक करने के लिए कुछ किया है क्या क्योंकि पिछले साल में भी हम पूछा था इसको ठीक अभी तक नहीं हो रहा करके पब्लिक साइड से कंप्लेंट बहुत आ रहे हैं सर
अभी बाजार जी बता रहे थे हम लोग एसडी में सबने
जो हम पूछेगा ना उसको इंग्लिश में
ओके सो व्हाट हैपेंस सो दिस इज बिकॉज ऑफ connectivity in the branches the because of connectivity the sometimes the problems come so first this is what we are doing we are providing dual connectivity and that is why this SD-WAN investment we are doing so branches will have a two connectivity so suppose you have a connectivity through BSNL you also have a connectivity through Reliance or through other telecom company as a result what will happen the availability of the system will be more and in fact in rural areas something somewhere the signals are not coming then very very few branches maybe close to 100 branches we are having only a single connectivity
sir,
iske
pehle bhi
just a minute how many branches we are having
12 branches
only 12 branches now only 12 branches are having where we are having single connectivity otherwise we are having dual connectivity